This trick, I call it the flick. Now let's do it slowly. Take this one between these three fingers. You lift the front one with your thumb. So this is the first thing you would train, is just lift this one up with your thumb while holding the other still. And so what you do is you flick it around with your thumb. So slowly that looks like you lift it with your thumb, you flick it over. That is called the flick.